Well, it's Saturday night and it's race day, which means we are headed to Buxton Speedway for the racing. How tonight they also got the Ontario Traditional Sprints there. No wings. That should be interesting as well. So enough of me rambling on here. Let's get to it.
Yeah. four was being driven by Marshall.
Thank you.
as usual, nothing short of exciting. We're going to get back to some regular videos right shortly here. Actually, coming up in the next week, we got a few regular videos. But you guys seem to like the racing, so I thought I'd bring you some of that. Anyway, that's it. That's all I got. See you in the next one. Later.